A tow truck driver was hurt after a train hit their vehicle this morning in Chesapeake, police tell us. The truck was hit while crossing the tracks on Yadkin Road just before 11. Investigators say this is an industrial area, so there are no train arms or warning lights. We're told the driver received only minor injuries. We will post any updates on WAVY.com.